TikTok sues Montana after the U.S. state banned the use of the app within its borders. TikTok argues the ban violates First Amendment rights of the company and users. The company insisted in its lawsuit it has not shared and would not share American user data with the Chinese government. It added it has taken substantial measures to protect the privacy and security of TikTok users. Montana will make it illegal to download TikTok starting January 1, 2024, becoming the first U.S. state to do so. Facebook parent Meta hit with a record 1.2 billion euro or $1.3 billion privacy fine by the European Union. This is in connection with Meta's handling of user information. The company was given 5 months to stop transferring user data to the U.S. But Meta says it will appeal the ruling, including what it called the unjustified and unnecessary fine. The penalty is the largest in the EU so far, topping Amazon's 746 million euro privacy fine in 2021. No deal yet on raising the debt ceiling in the U.S., with just 10 days before a possible default that could sink the American economy. But both President Joe Biden and House Speaker Kevin McCarthy described their hour-long meeting in the Oval Office productive. Biden said the only way to move forward is in good faith toward a bipartisan agreement. He also vowed to continue discussions. McCarthy, meanwhile, said both sides will continue working towards a deal.
We're going to let the teams work tonight, see if we could get progress, but we didn't. Productive, but not progress. Well, I would assume I'd meet with President Biden every day till we get this done. This is too important.
Treasury Secretary Janet Yellen had earlier warned it's highly likely that the U.S. will run out of cash in early June. A default by the U.S. could send shockwaves to the global economy. A week-long ceasefire begins in conflict-torn Sudan, but it got off to a shaky start amid reports of continued fighting in some areas. The truce was both agreed by warring military leaders to allow for the delivery of much-needed aid. The ceasefire deal includes a monitoring mechanism.
And we remain firmly committed to four immediate priorities. First, achieving a stable ceasefire with a monitoring mechanism. Second, preventing the escalation or ethnicization of the conflict. Third, protection of civilians and provision of humanitarian relief. And fourth, preparing for when the time is ripe, a fresh political process with the participation of a broad array of civil and political actors, including women.
According to estimates, the weeks-long conflict left at least 860 civilians killed and over a million people displaced. The Denver Nuggets booked their first NBA Finals berth in franchise history. The Nuggets withstood a 40-point eruption from LeBron James to sweep the Lakers with a 113-111 win in Game 4 of the Western Conference Finals. Two-time MVP Nikola Jokic delivered his own All-Star performance, completing a triple-double for Denver with 30 points, 14 rebounds, and 13 assists. But it was Aaron Gordon who sealed the deal, blocking LeBron's final attempt to send the game into overtime. Denver now awaits the winner of the Miami-Boston series, which the Heat can also sweep with a victory in Game 4 tomorrow.